one of the most important things is buying Icoca cards when you're traveling or to Japan. Icoca cards are an IC card, which is useful card when you get on the train. First of all, you need to load money onto your card at least 1,000 yen. Oops, I can't put it in. After changing money, the card will come out. There is no need to line up at the ticket vending machine until the charge runs out. Have a great trip in Japan.